Misjudgment is slowly sneaking in through the dawn of the new era, where other dubious means of getting academic credentials is getting well spread by the innocent wind, and alongside the cast shadow shrouding the journey path to academic excellency. Eyes are closed, heart trembling, and get the spirit in the land of unseen. In that land, the invisible eyes opens into a sight, leaving the heart in sheer despair after seeing young trees falling down. As they wither in all sight, in pursuit of sunshine, fresh air, and rains, forgetting that they can acquire them in their set position. Oh, young trees, you are like a young girl, ready to do anything in exchange for a favor. Oh, Zambia, your fruits as a land are slowly losing their taste, whilst others have gone bad, and yet a song of redemption is being sung in the high hills of your valleys, leading to the free flow of a life stream of water, casting a gentle breeze on the broken-hearted and peace of mind of your concerned gardener.
Sweet-looking and attractive green leaves, umbrella shelter I cast down. Small as I might look, yet what I bear is big. My offsprings all have a similar appearance, green as the leaves I bear, and yet only touching them will determine whether they are ready for conception or not. Some of them are cheaters. Yet a crying voice is heard all throughout the land, urging parents and their offsprings to avoid examination malpractices in schools, as it has an awful bearing on their future endeavors. Pupils, let us impair the use of leakages whenever given exercises, homeworks, tests, and most significantly in the national examinations, so that we can have a good future of our own working. Listen, I grew up in the desert and yet live under conditions of insufficient water. I use the little rains that fell seasonally to survive in the hard times of drought which comes ahead. If I survived, consequently, you can too. Let us spell out the myth that examinations are hard, as time is now to study and prepare for the battle, because exams are easy.